your Lockbright Lagoon.
General Clyde?
Well, huh. Gone and joined the Resistance.
I'm surprised, Clyde. I figured you'd be against the way Alpha's running things.
Heh. The old me, maybe.
You're the one that told me I needed to stop him. Is that because you knew this would happen?
Well, I'm just a pawn of Sir Alf's at this point. I will follow Sir Alf until the end, no matter what comes to me.
The Emperor is failing his nation. Isn't it your job to warn him he's going astray?
You'd never understand. That's why I'm taking care of you right here, right now.
Got a bad feeling about this.
I just know it. Something's about to happen.
I feel danger approaching.
Let's do it!
Gargantuan rock! Test them all!
What should I do next?
Prepare yourself! Nothing can withstand my might! Too weak!
Let's go get him! Must answer my calling.
Coming!
Are you alright?
This ain't over yet!
I'll show you. Crimson Blessing!
Gotta look sharp here.
Let's go get him. Must answer my calling.
This! Crimson Blessing!
Here! May the wind smite you!
Hurry, get that fixed!
Gotta look sharp here.
Everyone, ready? Need some love.
Thank you.
Of course. Don't mention it.
Can you survive this? Ah, take that!
Was I out of order? Now.
Do or die.
Everyone, ready? Need some love.
I can still fight.
Can you survive this? Ah, take that!
Darn it!
How's that?
The wind smite you!
It's not looking good.
Let's must answer my calling.
Coming! Wind and lightning!
Let's do it! Crimson Blessing!
Eat this! Hit him now! There's power inside me. Is it the might of the Rograss?
Let's go get him! Must answer my calling. Let's leave this!
Sword
strike you!
It's not looking good.
Let's go get him. I'm ready to go. Rithia!
Okay.
Flames consume you!
It's not looking good.
Can you have a hand here?
Here goes!
Crimson Blessing!
Here goes! Crimson Blessing!
Worry, spear! Lightning strike you!
Do or die.
Everyone, ready? Must answer my calling.
Coming!
Now!
Not a chance.
Do or die.
Everyone, ready? I'm ready to go.
Rithia!
Okay.
Flames consume you!
Lightning strike you! May the wind smite you!
Gotta look sharp here.
Everyone, ready? I'm ready to go.
Rithia!
I'll do my best!
Flames consume you!
Wise wind, hasten your steps!
Do or die.
Everyone, ready? I'm ready to go.
Let's do it. Crimson Blessing!
I'm out of magic.
Take this! Watery spear! Lightning strike you!
Do or die.
Let's go get him.
Coming. Wind and lightning.
You owe me for this.
Thanks. Eat this. Hit him now.
Can you survive this? Take that.
I'm gonna look sharp here.
Let's go get him. Must answer my calling.
Rithia!
Okay.
Crimson Flames! Burn him off!
Can you survive this? You cannot run!
Was I
unworthy? You're weak!
Do or die!
I can still fight.
Lightning strike you!
Hup! Gotta look sharp here.
Everyone, ready? I must fight on.
Ready
to stand for you.
Love always.
limbs and... incinerate them all!
You're going down! It's a wrap!
Geo Impact!
Take this, watery spear! Lightning strike you!
Gotta look sharp here.
Let's go get him.
I must fight on.
Coming.
I'll come in this. Now. Gotta look sharp here.
Let's go get him. I'm ready to go.
Lawrence! Eat this too!
I'd step aside, if I were you.
Children of Water, come to my aid!
Mystic Fortune!
You have bested me.
Trust General Clyde to put up a fight.
Why? Why must you follow Imaginal's law? That law abandons us, the common race.
Lark's not here as a child of Issa. We're here to find Lark's own law, separate from Imaginal and real.
What?
I don't want to see the common race or the divine race destroyed. If the gods only show us two paths, then I want to find my own path as a human being.
Yes. So you've reached that conclusion too, then?
You mean Alf's done it too?
Sir Alf is aiming for the third path, and for the gods to follow him. This is the result.
He wants to make the gods follow him?
Lark, I have chosen to go down together with Sir Alf. But you may be able to stop him.
What do you mean?
He's going to attack Carbunculus next. He plans to raise it to the ground.
Carbunculus?
He's continuing with the war?
He wants to use Adele to activate Elgod Volcano and incinerate Carbunculus with it.
General!
Please, stop him.
Are you sure we should have let him go like that?
I don't think he wants to fight us anymore. Besides, we don't have time to waste on him. We have to find the resistance leader.
And if we don't hurry, Carbunculus is in big trouble.